Your girlfriend's favorite DJ no.
I'm not hurt.